Hi guys, today we'll be selfless mission. Just keep in mind they won't be taken hostage. So later, do not enter game. Do not try and stick them. They will not fly. They will shoot you anyways. You might be asking, why did you bring that role? I don't know. But it's free, so why not? Bruh! Instead, quite down. If you do see a guard and you're able to bonk him, bonk him, duh. Now, I suggest scouting out the outer area. Keep in mind there is a guard that patrols the outer area, and then they come out. Okay, answer the radio, just be quick about it, you don't wanna lose this. Now, attempt not to take out any guards. Because that'll mean more guys. This is radio search after. Take and keep in mind that you only have one undersurf the deception book, which I don't have. So we're just gonna have to deal with it. And deception isn't that great because it just gives you one more. Just one. Nothing more. Now you wanna chuck this in the water somewhere. I see you're a little bit under the water. Now you'll just be vibing. Here's your van. May not be where you came in, but yeah. There's the place where we started. Gotta go find that box. Here are the boxes. Pick this open or drill it open if you brought the drill. I'll get it built open, so if you have pickup, but yeah. Now this is one of the harder missions, so you're just gonna have to deal with that. Here, now all the magnetic doors are open. When 602, there must be some sort of code. Now, this decoy scramble was actually not entirely necessary. Just letting you get that big. Go in those. Maybe it's hidden. I can go and get that weird intel. Oh, it must be six slots then. Okay, I'll go get the scramble back. We'll come back for that later. K, See, that one's a lock. This one's not. Well, I found the panic room. Not just away from opportune moments. Wait, this mission is signed. Hey. Bruh. Come on, I just wanna get in the door. I'll brush that aside. He got screwed up worse. Now I'll go get the Phoenix and tell him about. Help, he said.